idea is to introduce you to the entire concept of what film appreciation as a subject is. How do you look at cinema? Why do you look at cinema? And what are the aspects that you need to consider before actually looking at cinema as an art form? Anyway. Why have I put this poster here? Then, I guess, give me. Why have I put this poster here? How many of you have seen this movie? How many of you have seen? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You haven't seen this movie? Strange, you have seen cinema, but otherwise, when you haven't seen this. Good. You haven't seen this movie. You have heard this about this movie? You know about this movie.
So it was re-released, that's why it is here?
True, but I mean, this is the re-release poster itself.
Acha.
But then why have I included it here? Suddenly, why? Where from it comes?
Based on love. It's a
romantic movie.
It was a phase. This movie was a phase.
No, okay. The idea why.
It was a trendsetter.
Yes. In what aspect? Okay. Now we are getting into specific. Why?
In romance genre, it was a trendsetter for whole thing, that movie thing.
It redefined the concept of popular cinema.
Sir?
It redefined the concept of popular cinema.
Yeah.
Popular cinema as a subject changed altogether after the release of Nikhilji. Nikhilji was a trendsetter.
Yes.
Whether we like it or not, exactly as you say, whether we like it or not, whether we appreciate this movie or not, the fact remains that it succeeded big time, and it succeeded like nothing before. You know, it became a case study in itself how a commercial movie is supposed to be made. How a commercial movie is supposed to be made successful.
It was the first commercial.
Yes. Okay. What I do is, in between these theories and all those boring things, I put in one bit of perspective. So this adds perspective to the entire thing. Why cinema succeeds the way it does. Now, next up, I'll do one thing. I'll play one clip. And we'll analyze that clip based on whatever inputs we have. Okay? This is a clip from the movie The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly. How many of you have seen it?
I've heard about it.
You have seen?
No.
You have seen? The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly?
I know it's basically a remake from the Korean movie.
The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly is actually a movie that defines spaghetti western. It's a movie by Sergio Leone, and it's considered to be one of the finest well directed movies of all time. How a director calls the shots and how he can make it click. I'll show you one scene. It's probably one of the most well known scenes in film history. It's the final duel scene. It's not a duel, it's a trial. There are three people, okay, in a gun that moves.
You can explain better at 180-degree angle.
Yes, just check out the movie and check out the finer details. Just look at it very carefully. Look at it very carefully, how the scenes are progressing, how the shots are progressing, how the scene unfolds, how the story unfolds. And see, it's one part of the movie, but you'll be able to understand the crux of the story as well from the scene. Just look at this particular scene, and for me, it is the most well-directed scene of all time, this scene.